Nice, nice, nice. That kid's fragmentation grenades.
Let's get back to it, Agent.
Okay, let's go back to it, as the lady says. What is this next mission? Where is it? Over here.
Jesus, it. One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes. In that.
Approaching marked location.
Ooh, got my sniper rifle.
This is Spiral 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Stop bouncing around so I can shoot you in the face. Oh, it's kind of cool how they duck if I know I'm... There you go. It's so much more sluggish.
Hostile forces approaching.
The scope. Enough of this bullshit.
Is approaching.
Cleaner! They're disorganized. Hit him now. Hell of a shot.
Thanks, man. Over this way.
They're picking the bombs up the city. These scavengers.
Maybe we're just moving along here. We don't need to blaze 420 sniper the entire time.
Hostile forces approaching.
Yeah. Ain't tired of hearing that.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Oh no, 5 seconds left. This guy? This guy? Rock.
Spiral 3 here. Yeah. We're at your position and good to go.
They're disorganized. Hit them now. Perfect shot. Riker's got it in for us.
Clear the remaining enemies. Hold up. Let's do a quick raid here. So they on this side? Yeah. Whoa!
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Talk about dropping the soap. Holy shit.
Gotta be something better than this.
Yes. Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Don't worry, baby. I hear something beeping. Oh, it's gonna pull. Oh, it's a trap. Shit. I want to make traps. Speak of traps, this looks like a trap I've ever saw one. It's a trap.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
This guy? Shoot his backpack.
You have a job to do.
proceed down with caution. This guy is here.
Come on!
To face! Give me all your shit. I love the sound it makes when you slap a guy in the face. It's kind of like a cum shot sound, but better.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
This better be good. Yes, a mask. Our first one. Oh wait, no, it's not. Damn it. Keep going through. Things.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
All brilliant men are a little bit eccentric. You don't see me. Don't know where I am. That wasn't your backpack? Come on. Could have won around them, I guess. I know you're here. Get in my radius. Throw down a quick heal. Check for stuff around here to loot and pillage like our pirate. Nada. Okay. Keep going. These markers, man. Go home, markers, you drunk. Ammo blocks. Something in here. Energy bar. Power sauce. This just in. Power sauce is awesome.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Homer, those bars are junk, but they're made of Chinese newspapers. Oh, that's a lot of red barrels. Oh shit, you are not kidding. Holy shit.
Get away from the
Why are we heading into the Raging Inferno? Why? This is never a good sign.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Lincoln Tunnel is like a really famous tunnel. Oh, I can't go any further without a mask. It's like connects, it's the main tunnel that people from New Jersey get to New York.
Activate power relay.
It costs like $15 to go through. Rip off. $15 American, that's like $100 Canadian.
Power back online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
Whoa, what the hell? Nice backpack you have there. It'd be a shame if someone shot it. Oh shit. Where did that come from? Oh, up top. Shirts. Yeah, you bet I'm hiding. Take this. Oh, hello. I got a trap on you, sir. Oh, he shot my trap. Ooh, clever girl. Clever girl.
Activate secondary power relay.
Leather grip. I wish they would auto take it. So I wouldn't have to. Walk to every single thing and then hold square. Auto pick up stuff, you know?
Shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
I'm a soldier, not an electrician. Just a riot shield. You think this is? Run at me with a shield. Here you go. Ram her in there.
Inbound on your position.
Of course. Might have been better to bring a shotgun to this party. We'll stay up top though. All these components are in the way. You hit me, jackass. Oh shit! Serious, man.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
There's still a couple guys in there.
They're here. Get them.
shit! He's gonna come at me with an axe. Oh my god. Ooh. Am I gonna get jolted if I'm in here? Run away! Pulling medkits. Nothing else to grab.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. You are now entering the contaminated area.
Oh. Shit! I don't have a mask. Why am I firing? Oh my god. Right. Oh! Oh, he's gonna blow. He's gonna blow. See that guy up there. Holy, these guys are mad. Burn, bitch! Burn! Where are you going? Oh no. He survived that?
Connect secondary power relay.
The hell were you where? Oh no. Oh, that was close. What'd you drop for me? Prepared this vest.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
I'm gonna have cancer by the end of this
game. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Hey then.
This one looks sick! We got it from here!
Wanna play this game? We can play this game.
Walk so slowly, like I have a turd up my ass.
Nemo? No problemos.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Come on. Oh my god, of course. Of course it's up here. More guys are gonna be coming. For it. Maybe not.
Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark. Because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
Is that him?
Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Rhodes?
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now.
This
want to give you a heads up. It's going to get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot assault. Everything's going to shut down for a minute.
Asshole. And they're all going to come flooding in.
Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson. Because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
No respawn zone. I'm gonna stay up top. Oh shit. Not the gun I wanted. They were standing next to me with my barrel. I'm saying. Oh, Grizz! Oh shit. No. Roll. Roll and switch weapons. Like flying axe. Holy shit.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Shoot yellow guy somewhere eventually. Shot the face of boss. This purple guy works.
That's more your people in the elevator.
No.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
Come on. Flamethrower range is so massive on this guy. Flamethrower reaches a lot further than I thought. So laptop. There we go. Sir, asshole. Oh no. It's like no damage to him. I'm just gonna keep snapping him from a distance. Safe bet here. One more tank on his back, but that's a beast. Too close. There's a med kit down there. Phase him. Oh, let's get out of here. Ah! Oh no. Move! I don't know how well an incendiary grenade works. Practically. Oh. Nice.
Fucking thing. Jesus.
Alright, that's a wrap. System's clean, board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. I'm gonna lock everything down so no one can come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
The elevator go up. Those fragmentation grenades came in handy.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Checkpoint discovered.
Where is this? Is it down in the pit here? Oh no, it's right here. MA. Sodi. Okay, how far are we from base? Is it worth the fast travel?
I really like the convenience of the fast travel system. Makes life easy. About to hit level 7. Rhodes is upstairs. We have power.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. City can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water. All the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit. See what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
Aren't you just a ray of sunshine? Let's activate this wing.
Get to work.
Yes, I know.
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
Recharge center. We gotta get those charge centers for our iPods and iPads, you know? Those charge stations.
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Ooh. That's pretty cool. Talents and perks. We are now level 7. Check out our inventory here. Intel, I don't really want to watch these.
All units, we have a possible 1013. Be on the lookout for car 55. Over.
Is that it?
Come on, now let me call it in. Dispatch is car 24. We have visual on unit 55. Looks abandoned. Over.
Copy that. Over.
Mother of Christ! Shit, they're behind us! Forget it! Just go! Now, now! Dispatch, this is car
24.
We are over.
Car 24,
oh.
What's going on out there?
Dispatch, this is car 24. We are. Get back, back, oh back, back up, back up,
back up! Oh. Okay, these are interesting. Let's watch these. Stall. Okay. Inventory. Oh, we got a vector now. That's legit. I still like my current gun though. Yeah, this one. Pads. Armor. Level 6. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I have equipped my optimal gear. Swapped out the scope on my rifle, and then I sold all the other gear. And I think I'm gonna call it for this session. Gotta take a quick break. In the next one, we'll just keep progressing through the main missions and see what we can see in the world of New York. Alright? So, as always, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully, you guys are enjoying the series. If you're enjoying, drop the video a quick thumbs up, and I shall see you guys next time. Alright? As always, have a fantastic day.